star players like the Avalanche do.
What happens is your star players set the tone as well, right?
Like, yeah,
everybody else kind of falls. There's a chance in front. Nice pass. They score. Terrific setup by Huberdeau as he feeds it over to Backlund. And Backlund cuts the lead to one.
Well, just like that, when it looked pretty grim for the Flames in terms of getting some chances, they win the puck in the boards, and Coleman, who's been so good for the Flames of late, gets it, keeps the play alive. And, you know, if Josh and Huberdeau can make those plays, and Backlund sets it up by tapping it through, and then he'll go right to the net. And he beats his check to the net, and a little two-on-one. Well, what a pass by Huberdeau there to set him up. And the Flames suddenly are right back in this game, and there's that transition.